Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and first of all a very happy new year to all of you guys and you and your near loved ones should stay safe and I hope that this year should be full of joy, bliss, happiness and many more good things and you should be safe from this COVID-19. So today we are going to make a three-wheel drive control robot which will be controlled by Dabble application through Bluetooth module. So let's see what are the ingredients, what are the components, and we'll also see that we'll also learn some principles. So because principle is necessary. So first main ingredient or main component is this chassis, aka skeleton, which will provide a framework to the car. Then here we have a revive prototyping board, brain of the car. Then these are two actuators, or can say two tires with gear motors and a bracket installed. This is a bracket. Some stands off. Three stand off I have taken. A Bluetooth module. I have taken HM10, you can take HC05 also. A screwdriver, a caster wheel, which is the third wheel because this is going to be three wheel drive robot, and some nuts and bolts. I am using M3 nuts and bolts. These are 12 nuts and bolts both. So and now first let us understand what are the principles. So I'll just show you what are the principles. So guys, there is just one easy principle which we have to understand. For this principle, we require a 9-volt battery. Then we'll require two male-to-male jumper wires and an actuator. Okay, so first, this is the cable. This is the female end. So we have to connect it with the male end. So this is the male end. Yellow is for negative and purple is for positive, because purple is connected with red, no? So red is always positive, or in some cases it may vary. So this is an actuator. Now this is what? This is a 9-volt battery with the terminals, like this is the positive terminal and this is the negative terminal. So guys, now what I'll do is, if I make the current direct, or I can say like current, like negative to negative and positive to positive. Let's see negative to negative, positive to positive, what will happen. Okay, it may not show a good example like that. I'll show you. This is negative, this is positive. See guys, the this car started rotating. This actuator started rotating clockwise. Okay, this is rotating clockwise. But if we interchange the current, means negative to positive, positive to negative, then the current is anti-clockwise. See guys, if you can see, you can, in the camera, the changes will be visible. Okay, so yellow is removed. Let's fix it again. Let's do it again. So see, this is clockwise. It's again and again going downstairs, so I'll keep it here. And this is anti-clockwise. So guys, the main motto I want to tell you, that if the current is direct, if the current is like, then the actuator will move in forward in clockwise direction. But if the current is indirect, or can say unlike, so it will move in anti-clockwise. So this is backward, you can say. So this is the principle of this actuator which we need to understand. So we have understood this. Now let's remove it. and construct a basic robotic car. So first take this chassis and we'll mount a actuator, like this is the bracket and it will be inserted like this. Like this it will be inserted. So let's insert it. So I have inserted the first one, you can see like that. And now same, we have to insert the third one, second one, sorry. So guys, I have inserted the both of the actuators. Now it's time for the caster wheel. Caster wheel, it's time for the So now for the caster wheel, it is to be fitted like this, but it's not of this accurate height. This is not of accurate height. So for the accurate height, for making it accurate, we'll need these stands off. So how to attach it, I'll just tell you. Take the first one and here are three holes, one, two, and three. Insert one of here. Take the stands off, bring it and do it tightly like this. Now take this caster wheel and take one M3 nut. Insert the M3 nut at the end where you are inserting the caster wheel. And this, so we have to insert it like this. Caster wheel is inserted and it is fixed. Wait, just mounting it tightly. Yay, so caster wheel is done too. Now the step is to fix evive. So for evive, just put it here. See the holes? Where is the hole for evive? Here. So two will be enough, though evive has four in it, but two will be enough. Even one is also enough, I tell you. Even one is also enough, but for the extra support, I'll insert two. Okay. Guys, I'm so sorry कि वीडियो लेट आ रहा है. मतलब ऐसा नहीं कि न्यू ईयर खत्म हो गया. इट्स नॉट ऑन टू, इट्स जस्ट वन ओनली. बट थोड़ा सा लेट आ रहा है ये, बिकॉज मैंने अपनी वीडियो को रेंडरिंग पे रख दिया था. मैंने ऑलरेडी एक वीडियो बना ली थी इस टॉपिक पे, बट बाय मिस्टेक इट गॉट डिलीटेड फ्रॉम मी. एंड देन जब मैंने उसको रिस्टोर करने की कोशिश करी तो इट गॉट रिस्टोर टू, बट व्हेन आई वाज एडिटिंग दैट वीडियो, व्हेन आई वाज एडिटिंग माय वीडियो, सो इट वाज रिस्ट्रिक्टिंग मी that you can't open this file out. So then I thought of uploading, making the video again. So that's why I am late. Else I have started recording on 31st. I have started recording yesterday. So guys, evive is attached to, now if you can see here, there's a two chambers called M1 and M2. So insert these female ends to the channel, but okay, so M1 is inserted. Okay, M1 will be inserted, but M2 is a little bit short. It can't reach here, though it can be, but तार खिंच जाएगा, so everything will get spoiled, no? So for this, what I'm having is I am having two male to female jumper wires. So I'll connect it with them. one is like this. That's how can you can guys do this. That's how you can attach two wires and make one. So now I'll be attaching it. Same, it would be negative to negative, positive to positive. So if you want a simple drive, so I'll switch on my device and I'll give you a simple drive. Don't worry. Go to controls, motor mode 1 and mode 2. And the car is rotating. See, it will start rotating. Oh, okay. Yes. So guys, it started rotating. Now in the next video, you are going to see that how we have to program it. Okay, the next video will be uploaded today only. Don't worry for that, but it will take a little time. So guys, please compromise with me. So I hope guys you love this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and Happy New Year once again.